Rahma Haddad is a Tunisian civil society and animal rights activist. She has invested all her savings in this first pet house and hotel for animals in the North African country.
Booking is possible online or over the phone. This hotel is like a human's piece. It's made up of beauty salon and a spa. Food is available a la carte or at the restaurant. A pet shop sells all animal feeds. I've created spacious suites for small and big dogs, as well as cats and kittens. The dog can be housed indoors or outdoors. It depends on the owner's budget.
This project is extraordinary. It gathers volunteers, veterinarians and animal lovers who care about animal welfare.
The first clients have welcomed this alternative accommodation for their pets. Some 20 animals are already on the waiting list.
I often travel abroad. I can't take my dog on all trips. This hotel facilitates my life and my dog's life. I can leave the dog here instead of leaving him alone at home.
A group of Tunisian parliamentarians led by the MP Yassine Layari are working on a bill entitled Preventing Animal Cruelty and Torture Act. MPs are working with activists at the Pet House Hotel to change the legislation.
We are working hand in hand along with activists to prepare a journal of animal rights. The project will criminalize any mistreatment or torture of animals.
The Pet House Hotel includes a special section which is dedicated to free animal adoption. A refuge has been created to protect hundreds of dogs and cats from the dangers of the streets. Many Tunisians have welcomed the Pet House initiative. The success of this first hotel for animals has inspired other animal lovers and associations to create similar facilities in many regions across the North African country.